I believe every individual should do what makes them happy. When I began climbing, I relied only on myself to learn the moves, to push myself, and to get stronger. Through climbing, I have learned independence, determination, and to be both physically and mentally competitive. Too often, people don't realize their self-worth. Society pushes them to think about making money in order to be successful. However, pursuing happiness makes the mind rich, both morally and mentally. Loosen your harness, take off your shoes, chill out and relax, you got nothing to lose. Drop knee, heel hook, blood sweat, pull up, work out for hours, appreciate the showers. Make sloppy clips, just get over the lip. Climb hard, lose skin, tape up, try again.